What's going on, world? Welcome to the next year. We do change 2014.
So I know that. See, what I like about working like this is it's just really simple. Okay, take out the tacks and accessorize it. So, can we have a big round of applause, please? It's not that the service isn't good. And understand that. It's not that the service isn't good. It's the equality of the access. Raise our voices. Not even just for myself, but for the generations to come that are going through things at a younger age. We don't just do cancer. We do diabetes. We do heart. We do hypertension. We're suffering from strokes. Yeah. We are dying. Even down to research, they need to.
Guys, you know stuff. So, yeah. So you are the scary ones. All right. Okay, I'm Shirley McDonald. Can I?
You know the hair textures, hair types. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm sure everybody knows about them. If you have a texture like 3, I would say go in there with a lower setting. Obviously, for the kids, slightly higher, maybe 145 degrees, and then go up depending on how your hair responds. Okay. Like I said, Stephanie's hair is quite soft.
Long may it be.
Thank you. In the next 10 years in the United States, you might see probably really 40 to 45% of women, that's just, I mean, my uneducated guess, of women who are natural. I can do it. I always tell women, and if you go, you do the big chop, you have nervousness about what people are gonna think about your hair, at work or what have you, just go to church one Sunday, get it over with, have everybody ask you questions, visit your mama and your papa because they're gonna want to know what happened. Just let everybody know this is it, and it'll be over. It'll be a done deal.
For like 8 years, I continually blow dry and straighten my hair, and I would not have my hair in its curly state, even though it was natural. So when you talk about heat training, you're talking about basically trying to make your hair submit and conform to something else that it doesn't want to do. And even if you think you can revert back to your normal curl pattern after heat training, it's not the same. Your hair has been broken by the heat that you've been putting on your hair.
Using my clippers, like I'm actually painting this hair. And nearly there actually. Looking pretty cool.